Hey, what's good everyone? So in this video, I want to share with you guys a little project I've been working on whilst in lockdown. This project was started by Tom Croft and it involves painting portraits for well-deserved National Health Service personnel, such as this doctor here, and that's the portrait. And what we do, we send these individuals the portraits for free as a way of saying thank you for your service. To find out about obviously this portrait and the whole project on a whole, keep watching the video. Hello again guys, I hope everyone's looking after themselves. So like I said, in this video I'll share with you guys a little project I've been participating in. So as you know, the coronavirus pandemic, obviously the National Health Service personnel, doctors, nurses, ambulance drivers, stuff like that, the guys have been putting themselves on the front line and been working hard to save lives, okay? There's an artist, a portrait artist by the name of Tom Croft. I believe he won the Portrait Artist of the Year, whereby the UK hold a competition obviously to see who's the best portrait artist by painting various celebrities and stuff like that, and he won. Okay, on his Instagram account, he asked a question like, who wants a free portrait? The first National Health Service personnel to message me will get a free portrait. As you know, individuals like that are very skilled, and portraits can be quite expensive, okay? Especially, you know, him being an artist, having to buy paint and stuff, it can be quite pricey. So obviously, getting a free portrait by a very good portrait artist, let alone Portrait Artist of the Year in the UK, is very humbling. So yeah, one lucky National Health Service personnel, I believe it was a nurse, got herself a free portrait. So, rather than just stop there, I believe Tom decided to, you know, extend this to all artists in the UK and said, look, if you're an artist and you want to take part in this project, let's do it. Let's first of all show these guys our appreciation by sending them painting first of all, and then sending them the free portrait of themselves. And also it'll keep, you know, I guess the artists busy, keep them busy. So I decided to take part in it as well, just to say my thank you and also to rekindle that sort of desire to paint and draw. I used to do it when I was younger, but it's one of these things whereby it gets pushed onto the side because life gets in the way. But having the time now, whilst in lockdown, I decided to take part. So I messaged I believe Tom put this on his Instagram account first, but then another account was made, which is called Portraits for NHS Heroes. Okay, obviously with hashtag. I'll try and put the link in my descriptions below, so you guys can check it out, and then also a link to Tom Croft's page, so you can check him out as well. So I put my name forward and I said, you know, anyone wants a free portrait, and I got approached by a doctor. Who said, you know, yeah, I wouldn't mind a free portrait. She sent me this photo. Don't know if you can see that, so that's the photo there. Okay, and this is the end result of about a week and a half of painting using oil paints. So that's the portrait of this doctor. All right, I show it to her and she's ecstatic. So what we do after we paint these portraits, we send it to these National Health Service personnel for free. They get to keep it, and I believe we take a photo before we send it and put it in the Instagram obviously page so that everyone else can see it and have a digital copy. And I believe Tom said recently in his post that he's gonna he's working with other international and national bodies to sort of work out a virtual gallery, obviously because of COVID-19 we can't have a normal gallery where people walk in. So it's gonna have a virtual gallery whereby you can see online and see all the photos and portraits that all the artists have done of the National Health Service personnel. So I feel extremely proud to have taken part, just to rekindle my love of art and to say thank you obviously to this hard-working National Health Service staff. I think they deserve it, and not just a portrait, a free portrait, but I think they need a pay rise as well. Hint, hint. So, I'll put the link in the description. Check it out. And let me know as well if you see my portrait painting in there. All right, let me know in the comments. And if you guys have been taking part, you're an artist yourself, yeah, let me know and I'll check out your video or your portrait painting. All right, cool. So that's it for me, guys. Till then, you take care, look after yourself. Peace.